and welcome back. It's been a while since I uploaded. I made a new channel art, created a Twitter account. You can go check it out in the link down below. Or actually, you could check it on the homepage. Right in the bottom right corner of the channel art, it will say my Twitter. Just click on that link right there. Easier than going into the description below. Now, we're gonna start with some games of Rocket League. Well, the whole video is gonna be Rocket League. I mean, did he check the thumbnail or what? We're gonna start off with Rumble, maybe go to some Snow Day, Rocket Lab, Drop Shot, maybe some Standard. I'm not good at hoops, so I don't think I'm gonna be doing that today. So while it's searching, why don't we do some free play? Let's just do it here. So I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Still summer, of course, unless you're watching this during the school year or whatever. Ooh, we're playing Urban Central. Alright, nice. Looks like I'm joining a game that's already in progress. At least where it's still tied. 1-1, not necessarily 0-0, but same thing pretty much. Would you like some Mumbo Jumbo chocolate chippy cookies? They taste delicious. Why don't you try one? Here's a Mumbo Jumbo chocolate chippy cookie. Oh, I almost went in. No, you are not scoring today. Thank you very much. And yay, he scored. All right, 2-1. Nice start. Oh yeah, also can you tell me in the comment section down below if this is a good microphone noise? I'm still testing it out. I think this should be good. It might be a bit loud, maybe even a bit quiet. Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, if you don't know what Rocket League is, this is pretty much soccer, but with cars instead of players. Also, check out my Twitter. I'm gonna pull up a poll of what game I should play next. Either Rocket League again, FIFA 17, Minecraft, I could play, let's see, NBA Playgrounds. I haven't played that on the channel yet. Pretty fun game. I'll have to make a video sometime on that. So yeah, just go to my Twitter and just take the poll. That easy. And your vote will actually make a difference, because, I mean, like, not many people are going to be doing the poll, really. I'm not going to lie. I kicked him in the goal. I mean, it would have gone in anyways, but tried to kick him out already. Yeah, boy. You want some breakfast? You want some delicious breakfast? Yeah, how about some breakfast? Breakfast! Okay.
Yeah. See what you're trying to do? What are you doing? You're on my team!
Aw. Couldn't save it.
How many goals has this guy got? He got 3 goals out of 4 shots.
Yeah, that's a pretty good score. Dyrok is on the top of the list. Yeah, I'm not doing so well. Well, I did come in a bit late anyways, but... Yeah, I have the worst score on my team, but I did come in like a minute or two late. So, it's not my fault. Oh, the lag is real. Oh, whenever you see that like unplug thing in the top right corner, that means that there's lag, which kind of sucks. Oh my gosh, the lag is real. Oh, come on, what just happened? Oh, this lag is very annoying. See, oh my gosh, what just happened? I was driving straight, and then, okay. Thanks a lot, lag. See that lag right there? Oh my gosh. Just glitching everywhere. See? Oh my gosh. I was driving straight. Oh, okay. You wanna do this to me? Alright, at least we scored, but I'm not happy with this lag. I'm not able to do anything with this lag. This looks like hacks with the lag. See, he never even touched the ball. And he scored. Okay. Oh my! It looks like I'm hacking. How fast I was driving. Alright. That's it. I've had enough with this lag. After this game, I'm gonna flip this recording, like I always do, and I'm gonna fix this lag. Oh my gosh. Alright, just blow up on me, sure. I hate the lag, especially on this game. It's even worse than like FIFA or something. Oh my! What the flip just happened? Oh yeah, I'm definitely fixing this lag. No way I'm gonna do this. You see that? I went inside the goal and then it didn't count. Oh my gosh. This is a game. Alright. I'll be back with you guys soon. Just need to fix the lag. Alright guys, I'm back. I fixed the internet. Let's see how it goes. I think I fixed it anyways. Let's see if it's better now. It says zero players online, but still found a playlist. Ooh, they already started again. And I'm on the losing team. That's great. This team isn't terrible. I mean, probably is terrible. Oh, is that a goal? What the flip? I thought that was in for sure. This game. You get out of here. Alright. So. Alright. No lag so far. That's good. Did get on a bad team, though. Or a fairly bad team. Wait, what? The flip. Dude, that guy saved his team. I was about to score with my power up. Who wants to eat some of this? No, oh, I wanted to demolish Joshua. Well, my power-up's gone now. So I can't demolish Joshua. Well, I can, but I mean, like... And he scored. Oh! I saved our team. I just knocked it out of his spikes. I saved the shot. I saved the shot. Yay, that makes me happy. To save his shot. Alright, that's enough. Now I need to save this guy's shot. If he will even take one. Oh yeah, he did. You go fast. No, we need a goal now. I wasn't paying attention to the clock. If I scored one of those two goals. Whoa, that was gonna be a buzzer beater. Look at that. Not satisfied. Yeah, of course you say in chat that was fun. If you can see in the top left corner. Well, now it's gone, but... Yeah, see, it's back there. Top left corner. That was fun. Yeah, of course it was fun. For you. You beat us. Alright, gonna wait for the next game. I'll be back with you guys when next game starts. Alright guys, I found another game. And I think these are the same people. Well, some of the same people. No! Nice save! Top right corner, there's like... Top left corner is a chat, not very important. But in the top left... Yeah, I scored! I don't know how. Let's see it, slow motion, right? I tapped it with my power up. Dude, I just goal sealed that guy. Alright, in the top right corner, it also shows what happened. See, XI Innovation 1 got first touch. That's what the that fan finger thing with the number 1 on it. First touch. That's pretty much what it is. There's like center ball, which just is on the screen right now. Center ball. Maybe that's flying in the air. But you can do. I can do it. Watch, I'm gonna show that guy got double booted. This is how you fly, guys. Do not try this at home. Yay! Okay. Let's get back to the game. I think I scored an own goal. Oh, no, I didn't. I almost did, though. Which was good. I mean, almost scoring an own goal. Oh, yeah, I'm on blue team. I'm just joking, guys. It still was almost an own goal. By the way, if you're on blue team, you score on the orange goal. If you're on the orange team, you score on the blue goal. So, yeah. Wow, I just went under the ball. Takes skill to do that. Not really, but it can take skill. Okay. Oh, dude, that guy hit it in the air. Nice. Hee-haw! Hee-haw! Get out of here. You punch a ball, you get kicked. Yeah, I have the only goal so far. Hey, you have that power up too? Well, I'm gonna use mine. Aw, didn't go in. Some of these power ups are super OP. Especially the plunger one and the spikes one, which I have now. You just touch the ball and it's a goal. You have some boost, you have a full boost meter, you touch the ball, boom, you win. Just have to touch the ball. No, I need to touch the ball, guys. Can I please? I just want to use my power up. Come on, I want to score a goal. Aw, too late now. Aw, come on. It even destroyed my boost meter. Need to freeze it now. Freeze, freeze, freeze. Oh, you see that gold, man? Look at this. I froze it and then I just hit it. And I jumped in the air and hit it. See, I just froze it right there and hit it. Take that, boy. That's how you get some big fish. If you eat a good big fish, then you wake up, I don't know. Early, you get the good game, big boy. Much better without the lag. And when I get to start the game, actually. Instead of joining mid-game, which is annoying. When you join mid-game, it's very, very annoying because they already played part of the game without you and you weren't able to do anything about it. Just like that goal. I wasn't able to do anything about it. He just ran up there and he shot it and I had nothing to do with it, okay? I was all the way right there. See on the camera? Okay. Hiya! Yeah, I got first touch again. I'm actually really good at getting first touch. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm like the king. Half of the time I get the first touch, and there's six people here. So that's pretty good. Stop fighting over the ball, you two. I'm the same team. See, they're fighting over the ball. I mean, like, that's not how you win. They're all real people, so. I mean, like, you just need to get along. No! I'm gonna save the shot. Or maybe he will save it. Sure, I was gonna use my plunger, but I didn't need to. I wanna use my plunger on a goal. Like, the plunger is so cheap because you can just stand in the goal and plunge it. Although nobody does that except me. So I'm like a pro, and the unnoobs. Stop on with taking my boost! Oh my gosh, if I'm gonna score with the plunger, I have to do it now. Nah, whatever. We still won, watch me, I'm gonna flip. And I'm gonna go fly in the air. All right, bye guys. No, I'm not ending my video here. Okay. So yeah, pretty good game. I'll be back with you guys when I find a game, all right? See you guys when I find a game, I guess, yeah. All right guys, found the game. This is gonna be the last game for the video. So, oh my gosh. I can already tell that the other team's gonna be good. And that's in. Yeah, maybe I should have saved that. There are already two computers, so. Look at that, is that the computer? No, he's just a really good player, he's a veteran. I'm a semi-pro. You insulting me, game. Yeah. All right, I see how this is gonna go. You wanna go like this? I'm gonna go full savage mode. Gonna be a savage. By kicking you! Boom, I demolished him. I'm savage. Gonna be a savage. Oh, okay. And now you're gonna be a savage? All right, fine. I see how this is gonna go. I see how this is gonna go. You wanna play savage? I'll play savage. Hey, you stole my thing. Okay, that's the last straw. Demolish me twice. Now you're gonna pay for it. Hiya! Yeah, I got a center ball. Hit that boomer, come on! You're not booming at all. I'm a savage, right? Yay! Yeah. Aw. You can score. Not you, other team. Oh, I thought I demolished you. Alright, now I know I'm gonna score this game at some point. Never mind. Maybe I'm not gonna score. Maybe these people are just gonna keep demolishing me. Oh my gosh. I wanna end off this video on a good note. Come on, just let me win this game, alright? Come on. No, don't let me win the game, but I mean, like, I don't know. I wanna win this game, but I don't want them to let me win this game. Alright, I'm gonna have a quick talk with my... Alright, yeah. Okay, sure. Get out of here. Alright, I'm gonna have a quick talk with my teammates. I made it so they can all hear me. Alright. Hey, teammates, we need to win this, okay? Yeah, I'm making a YouTube video right now, and we need to win, okay? We're losing 3-0. We have 3 minutes left. We gotta win, okay? Just step up the game, and then we can win. Alright. So I just turned on my chat for a couple seconds. Now they can't hear me, but... They were able to. No, my. Oh, I thought that was going in. We gotta win these. Oh, man. Huh. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a good touch. I just need to make use of it. Aww. Yes! Go, that's a goal, that's a goal. Oh, my. You know what? I'm a savage. I'm gonna come. You don't run away from me like that. All right. GG. It's 4-0. He tried to goal steal him, but MLG Solid Gaming touched it. I'm telling you guys, I have to score this game, okay? I'm not gonna be happy with myself if I don't. There's even power-ups and everything, and I still can't score. I just want the plunder, okay, Rocket League? Can you please just give me that? Just this time. What are you doing? Oh, you couldn't even drive because you touched. This is the worst power-up. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. This is the worst power-up. Sometimes you just teleport with someone even if it's not good for your position, just to get rid of the power-up. This is what I always do. I mean, that one time it might have been okay, but all the time, it's just not doing it for me. I just need one goal to redeem myself, okay? Then I will prove it's the team's fault, not me's fault. Yeah. Oh, I saved it. You see that? I'm good at this game. I ain't bad. Oh, I just demolished someone. Yeah. Well, that wasn't really a save, but. Because it wasn't even going in, but I'm not even sure if I touched it, but. Okay, guys. I have spikes. Now all you have to do is give me the ball. And that's in. Or maybe not. Dude, this ball won't even touch the floor at all. They're like keeping the ball in the air. And the lag is back. Okay, thanks a lot, lag. Thanks a lot. Yeah, the lag is back for sure. Okay, fine. I'm gonna kill you all. Alright, GG. Oh, wow, we scored a buzzer beater. Oh, wow. Well, I can score a goal now, at least.
Dude, he is a pro. Look, there's even 0 seconds on the clock. Okay. Never mind, I can't score. Oh my gosh. Alright, that's gonna end off the video for today. See you guys again soon. Goodbye. Oh yeah, by the way, check out my Twitter. Follow me on Twitter. Like this video if you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it, because if you didn't, I'm sorry. And subscribe if you haven't already. Okay. Bad way to end off this video. 6-0 loss. That's it for today. Goodbye.